Hey there everyone, I'm just going to run through this a few times. So as we can see, we have the concave bounding volumes working. Let me restart this. So it hits the corner, it bounces off, the triangle and the longer rectangle react. I'm going to change some values just to get a different reaction going. I get stuck this time. But each of the marks are the collision contact points. It fell through finally. Change some more values. Demonstration purposes. And yeah. Run it through once more. That's about it. Thanks for watching.